running slow, the in-game timer still goes at real-time speed. That's not always the way they work. I can't do the start of this map level. I don't really know what I'd say is better there. Ideally, you just don't have the game running slowly, so it doesn't matter. And I'm pretty sure that I'm running at normal speed. Yeah, this is not Doomcraft Lab. This is the game I have to practice for SGDQ. I say that like it's a chore, but it's not. Now this is what I play when Doom is too hard. Which is all the time. I'm not gonna make that. I am gonna make that. Excellent. That's better. Okay, I like what I'm doing there better. I've been adjusting what I do there, because I keep messing up that section. I've never done that before. Where I bounce off the ground. Whoops, get down there. Probably about a second or two behind now. Yeah. About a second and a half, maybe. That dash should not have missed the bumper, I think, but it did. Oh well. I guess the plus side is I'm not making any big mistakes. There's two mistakes I'm absolutely not allowed to make. I didn't make those. Whoa! Almost died on the auto-scroller. Go me. The minus is this is a lot more little mistakes than my past few sessions I've had. So I'd like that to stop. I think I had it, but I messed it up. There's a little setup I do to try to get up that section with one dash less than I did there. But it's a little tough. .22, not too bad. Actually, that's pretty good. I feel like .222 is wrong and it should not be that good. Oh no, it's not quite as good as I thought. So yeah, a couple little mistakes add up to about 2.5 seconds. Alright, that's better than last time. I did something weird last time when I was going up there. And it didn't work out very nicely. So this one is on time. I don't know why I'm a little bit slower there than I used to be. It doesn't matter unless I'm even slower, because that's the fastest cycle I can make. but it's weird. That's a little weird too. Normally I go between those. I feel like all of the game that's not Gianna is just running very slightly fast. Which I guess could actually potentially be the case. I knew it. So that's one of the mistakes I'm not allowed to make. I saw where the owl was and didn't adjust for it. It's all my fault. Where are you? Yep, so that mistake is about 15 seconds. I guess a little less. Some of that's from other things being in weird spots. But about 15 seconds. Oh gosh. Alright. I'm allowed to take that hit. Doesn't matter too much. Yeah, that was terrible. I lost 12 seconds. It's pretty good other than the 15 second mistake. There we go. I don't like that section. It's hard because I need to keep, whoops. I want to stay cute Gianna for that whole section because of the gates, which is a little obnoxious. I'm not going to make that, so I need to make this one. Damn it. Nope. Ah, crap. Well, there we go. It's another one where I have a little setup I do, but it's a little bit inconsistent. Yeah, still not too far behind. Pretty far behind where I could be, but I still have 140 as my benchmark for that teleporter. Oh wow, that was really dumb. I don't like that last crusher set because it seems wow. They seem to always be out of sync like that, which is maybe the point. I have no idea how I didn't get hit there. That would be about the worst place I could take a hit. I'm gonna save some time here. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, I made it. Very nearly too late. Could have done better there. Alright, I'm just gonna take that hit there because it doesn't matter. Okay. I know what happened there. I locked onto an owl and then bent my homing attack away. It's a little awkward when that happens. Okay. That's probably the toughest part of the run because I actually have to think about what to do instead of just doing the same thing every time. Good pace. If everything goes right from here on, I'll be way, way ahead at the end of this. Thought so. Got it. Oh, I didn't get the super one, though. I actually don't know what to do if I don't die there, because it messes up the cycle of those guys a little bit. Okay, I thought I was dead because I did that wrong, but I got lucky. That was a good time. But yeah, that's the level I can save time on. Except for the other levels I can save time on because I've gotten better. Unfortunately, there's no way to speed up this swimming section by changing the water level early. You can do that for the rest of the level, but not that one. It's really weird, because the water levels only change when you're close enough. But for most of them, that's reasonably far away. It's not that one particular set of water. Because that one, you see, is mostly down. Well, so far that was not a good bounce there, but whatever, should be about there. Pretty much perfect. That was a very good level. It's all up to the boss now. Run is pretty much out of my hands. Wow, really? I do not agree with that time. That is not correct. That's too fast. Alright, well, here we go. Hope for lasers. Oh my goodness. This is it. Best attack pattern. So the downside of knowing the entire attack pattern right away is now I get nervous. oh boy. He's gonna do lasers again. Okay. I think I actually prefer when he's the ninja here. Nope. What the fuck, dude? Well, whatever. I can afford one teleport. I thought I had this worked out so I knew would know when he's gonna teleport and when he's not, but I apparently was lying to myself when I figured that out because he's not acting how I thought. So teleports are back to being basically random. Alright. He's gonna do lasers, and then he's gonna do this attack. And by then, I mean in the other order, actually. This is gonna be lasers. You know, I don't think this is the best attack pattern. I think this is second best. The teleport cost me a bunch of time, though. So I don't know if this is a TV anymore. Is that stupid teleport? That's a PB. 241. Yep. Well, 1618.68. And that's with him teleporting once, so that was 5 seconds from the teleport. And then I can also save like 15 seconds on the second split. Sub 16 is probably possible. I really didn't think that was the case until like right now. Well, I don't know about that. That would be really tough. Under 16:10 would be a good goal, though. I mean, I guess if I did, like, some of the best splits, which I'd have to do manually because I don't have them saved in the spreadsheet anywhere. That probably would be under 16 minutes at this point. Well, I guess I can submit this to TSSB for next week. It's been a while since I've been on there. Since I hadn't beaten this 16:38 in a couple months. I forgot. You tab away from the game, it stops playing music. Except for when it doesn't. There are ways to make it not stop.